Dear Snuggle Bug, may your 13th birthday be marked by boundless curiosity and the spirit of innovation.
Hello, welcome. Did you know Artflow could help you make this type of video greetings? For when a plain text message just won't cut it, you can wish a friend a happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
A happy Valentine's to your boo.
Every day feels like Valentine's Day with you.
A very Merry Christmas to your favorite aunt. Or maybe congratulate that colleague who just got promoted to the position you so badly wanted.
I'm so happy for you.
You can use a photo of yourself, you can turn yourself into another character, or you can take someone else entirely, a famous person, someone you both know. Make it an inside joke. And the best thing is, it's really simple. All it takes is 5 easy steps. In this video, we'll go through them together. I thought it would be fun if Elon Musk sent birthday wishes to a technically minded kid.
What's that now?
Step 1, we need the text. How would an entrepreneur inventor wish a happy birthday?
Get out. I wouldn't.
You can come up with your own copy, but don't be shy to ask ChatGPT for help. This is the prompt I used. I'll paste it into the description under the video. GPT can give you some generally good ideas, but I find I always have to edit the output before using it. Step 2, we need an image. I'm going to put a birthday hat on our Mr. Tusk. You can use any AI image generator like Artflow's own image studio. Click New Image to start generating. I'll use the general image mode, but change the aspect ratio to landscape. Now type in the prompt. I'll paste it into the video description as well. Now choose a picture style. I think photograph will best suit this project. We're ready to click the Flow button. We'll get 4 different images showing the same subject. We can use them later in our videos. We're ready to head over to Video Studio. Click New Video to start a project. To begin with, we need an image. We can use one of those we made in the image studio, but I actually already have one that I quite like on my hard drive, so I'll use the upload function instead. In the Scene tab, go to Uploads and click Browse. Upload the image and select it. You can zoom and drag it within the frame as you wish. Step 3 is the voiceover. Select Mr. Tusk to animate his speech. Paste the text into the text box below. Now choose a voice. The voice filter makes it easier to get to what you want. You can narrow the list by gender, age, role, or accent. Leading voices are generally best for protagonists. Supporting voices work for sidekicks and more characteristic parts, while voiceover is meant for narration.
May your 13th birthday be marked by boundless curiosity.
Can't quite find what you want? You can upload speech generated elsewhere, or even a recording of your own voice. If you do, follow the same steps we used for image upload. Just don't clone voices you have no copyright for, which is precisely what I'm not going to do. And by the way, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll keep posting cool AI-related stuff. Step 4 is optional. For a cherry on top, you can add camera movement. Go to the effects panel and choose from a selection of camera motions. I'll go with zoom in for this one. And we're pretty much done. To finalize the project, click the export button, give the video a name, and Artflow will start generating it. You'll be able to share or download your video in a few moments. And here's the result.
Dear Snugglebug, may your 13th birthday be marked by boundless curiosity and the spirit of innovation. Remember, you can always build space rockets in your backyard. The fire department won't mind. Trust me. Or my name isn't Melon Tusk.
I hope you like the results. Go over to Artflow Video Studio to create your own wishes. Or click the link in the description below to access the sample video and reuse it with your own content. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.